after maybe our last episode, we had the gist that say, Cardi B call, Cardi B do what? I remember the task to read on Instagram though. Now, still your boy with this now. Only tongue. My jassy with this. Today, now, yeah, better to it. Because I want to focus on Yahoo. Eh, because not be the Yahoo on that thing, but now the Yahoo of Yahoo. One guy. Hey. He go born in his wife. No, his girlfriend. He's as in, they say, he get the shit on her. So as him no say they get the shit on her, that's why he come on the girl. For public, poor petrol to the girl body. Lighter. Not even if na lighter now. You know, one name, one lighter. One name, one matches. Now the matches so. He don't see the matches. Don't light the girl. The girl be born. Now what's a baby pass now say? This young boy with them cash. The girl see the one corner, sit down, naked. Sit down, all the body don't pick on what. And the Yahoo boy, they call the questioner, then you come in at the video. Meanwhile, the guy, they die, they go. And at the end of the day, she don't die. But my client explains how to give her. Because see, this Yahoo thing, what they do? They shop Yahoo guy, money, they shop and they go. Meanwhile, get one guy, answer what you like. Meanwhile, the guy, they call like a cash out with her. Two of them call, Matasha Combos. My conscience, now, what happened? Because, best way they suffer this thing pass, this Yahoo thing, he gets spirits. Who the Yahoo? Who the suffer? Now who they help Yahoo shop money? That those are the people we call what? No, who they no? Who they shop? Who they do Yahoo now waiting? Now Yahoo, okay. Who they shop Yahoo money now waiting? Now Yahooist. Now the Yahooist is the guy. I mean, the Yahoo is the man. So Yahoo are with the Yahoo. I'm not getting it. Let me explain to you. Let me pick your pen and paper. The person that does Yahoo is a Yahoo. Okay? Now, the person that helps Yahoo to spend the money that is partaker of Yahoo money is the Yahooist. Then the person that I help, the person that helps the person to spend the money is what? So you see what I'm talking about? It's all about Yahoo. No, this Yahoo thing will be top. See, honest money better. Not this one where they say, we don't jam, but jam this one. Now, you get on that. I shall say for a mind. See, now better boy. Say, man, this one will take care of me. See, Matana, he born now, set her ablaze. Real life, this one will be to you. This one will really happen. True. That is just Nana. That is why we say, one fine guy, one hey, he's flawless. The guy know they beat me. The guy is clean. Small sample could run the day. I just say, one or two times, he don't give her a small heads up. Say, come on there. He say, that's how he talks to me. So then you tell her, they say, why that guy they shout to you? They say, now like that, they show love. Now with shout, with slap, some now with conk, that they take some show love. I just say whatever they get, then now go say, now with fire, if they take show love. Fire, fire, in a one cause country, give me plenty water. You see, waiting, love, waiting, wrong association, don't do you now. They help your old boy spend money, so they set you on fire. No man can even ask all this, your boy. No, no, say, not only Yahoo, you feel do. Even at age 82, say you be 82. They go see they call you Yahoo boy. That's the only job that at 120. What job are you doing? You say I'm a Yahoo boy. Evergreen job. Yeah? Okay, now how you go call that in CV? Because normally if you finish school, you go to school, say from 1992 to 1994, or let's say from 1992 to 2010, you work for a bank. You say I was a banker from 1992 to 2010. No. That's what we call do Yahoo from 1992 to 2010. How you go write this here? Yahoo. I was a Yahoo from 1992 to 2010. At the age of 95, I retired. So he's a retired. Why you go do that? He's a retired Yahoo. Oh God. So that's why you know I'm suspecting Fireboy. Yeah, I think he's a retired Yahoo boy. That's, he can't let go of the boy. You know that's what? Yeah, I'm suspecting Joe boy, another ex Yahoo boy. I'm suspecting Charlie boy, grandfather of Yahoo boy. I'm suspecting Wonder boy. Tony, Mama Yahoo. You see what I'm saying? See, as you know, maybe Mona, just be careful. Because the moral of the story that say, all this one will say, hey, Yahoo something, the thing they get papaya. And one of the papaya will be this one. They'll be saying one burner. Now one of the people when you do, the guy can't cost. You know, say if Obama cost you, Niger cost you, Africa cost you. You know they cost you because when they walk in, they cost. Some know they even work. But if we both cost you, they will cost you January 1st, 2001. The time we go walking, if they walk with fire. No. When we both cost you, oh God, you're crazy. You know, say it's sweet. So if they travel like this, if they travel, as the Christ meet you like this, now fire they turn to. So you know they respect yourself for. They know who they get. On this point of discussion, and on this note, I rest my case. You know, I wait for my next episode because better this full girl, when I want to matter. Now that's the business we turn it on.